Like and subscribe in the next 5 seconds or have bad luck for the rest of the week.
Every night you go, can I stay here? I don't have a place to stay. Come on now. And then you hop on the internet thinking you're all tough because you get bullied when you go to school. Come on.
Who get bullied? Get your eyeglass.
You get bullied when you go to school, so you think you're tough.
I get bullied. Get your eyeglass.
Come on now.
Go get some money. Go get some pussy. You ain't never seen me pussy.
No, I got money. I'm talking about y'all. Darkness right in front of me was calling out and I would walk away. I would always open up the door. I was looking at the high floors.
Walk up on the
gate. Oh wait, we're perfect range. Perfectly.
I'm throwing.
No, go ahead.
Cacked one.
Bro, I'm just running in.
Oh, I got one, I think. Hey, I got one. Fuck. Yeah.
Yo, I'm just going into these kids' builds.
I'm gonna die soon. I need health. Does anyone have a flopper?
Nope.
Heals? Anyone?
Go on me, on me. Need help. Oh, fuck.
Alright, drop down here, fuck me.
Okay, now you're getting 200.
No.
Oh my god.
No way.
Sounds like another one.
Sounds like what?
What?
Easy knock.
Don't do it.
Oh my god!
17.
Yes! You just got shot! I have this. I got this one that's 40 here. Dead. I suck?
No.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
He's a Mexican, and he fucking sucks. He fucking sucks. I'll shit on his mom. Every time I go against a King Creative, he always sweats his balls off, do every retake, but then I pump him in the fucking head. And I'm like, pinche cabrón, wey!
Is this kind of Mexican?